Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I need money. We on money right now. On here, P-Lo. Who that young set? Shout out, man. Put that headset on, man. Turn the light on. Y'all like something over there? Man, I got my people with me. Literally, I got my people with me, man. Pre-independence day off. It's an independence ball, man. You know what I'm saying, man? Real, man. It's not a slogan for us, man. Lifestyle, man. My people come out here every year for the school, man. Fourth of July, big day for me, man. Big day for my whole family. But at the same time, it makes me feel good to know my people come out here and support me, man. They don't even know what I got going on, but now they know, Jack. I got my big old cousin right here, man. He bigger than me, but he younger than me.
He know what it is.
I still beat him up.
No.
Got his dad over there, man. Dad raised me, man. Then we got this other youngster right here. I'm going to let all them do, say whatever they want to say. I'm going to sit back. I ain't going to say nothing else. I want to hear something about all y'all. Talk to him, man, from Mississippi to the H-Town. That man said, yeah, I was trying to see what's going on. I can't hear you, man. They can't hear you, man. This is worldwide, man. I'm talking about Florida, Jordan, Texas, Bama, everybody see you, man. Talk to them, man. Let them know what's up, man.
What up, man? Not much, man. My name is Lee, man. I'm straight from this shit, man. Coming from my cousin, love. I'm up in the eighth, man. Life, man. Just nothing much love, boy. I saw, man.
Respect. Come on, man. Don't sit over there and look like that in that cone. Both of y'all on them cones over there, man. What's up? Talk to them.
AKA Lil Cheesy.
Lil Peasy?
Lil Cheesy.
Lil Cheesy.
Every
kind of
for a little while.
Little cheese. Y'all heard me. Man, I feel good, man. It's a good feeling. I so appreciate y'all, cool, man. When I seen y'all hit the dollar, it's like y'all real. I so appreciate that, man. We're going to have another show tomorrow, man. My people got to get back on the highway, man. They just going to show y'all, man, it's really not just a word, man. It's really not a slogan for us, man. It's really a lifestyle, man. Like, I didn't know they were coming. I knew they were coming, but I didn't know they were coming. I feel good, man. It's a good night, man. Shout out to Paradise, man. Shout out to Loki. Shout out to Trip Gladiator. Shout out to Sean Cherie. Shout out to Lil Bro. You think I ain't gonna get him? I get him every time he show up too. I'm gonna slide him in here on that thing in a minute. Everybody fighting up out of here, man. We had a good crowd, man. I thought Flip was gonna follow this thing, but I don't know if Flip was gonna come or not. I'm watching my third movie, man. I started out watching Juice. Then after I got to watch Juice, I back go, watch me to the side now, watch me just here, man. Chilling with my people, man. I got my people with me. ChymistryLive Life Radio, man. We out here, man. RPTLC, man. Long live Uncle G, man. You live through me, man. I'm letting go 100 on the thing I see, man. I'm just gonna keep it real, man. Take it real, man. Not a word, man. Lifestyle, man. Not none of that, man. I ain't gonna lie, Jack. My life. You ain't gonna take it, but I still need it. Motherfucker. How come, man? Your big old ass. 16 years old, 6'6, man. What you gonna do with your life, man? What you gonna do out here, man? What you got going on out here, man?
Balling.
What's balling, man? I don't know what balling is, man. What's balling, man?
I'm balling.
You gonna hoop? You scared of the mic? It ain't gonna bite you. It won't bite. It don't bite. You can talk. Talk into the cheese.
Man, I was just talking in it.
Talk into the game. I ain't hear you. Talk into the
baller, man.
The baller?
Yeah.
What position you play, man?
The four.
The four?
Yeah.
What can you do, man? What's
anything.
Your stats, man?
I can do anything.
No. What's your stats?
Man, 20 points a game, man.
20 points a game. That's it?
Yeah.
Come on, man. So, 8 steals, 7 points. Come on, man. My daughter told me she's trying to get a quadruple double. She said a triple double too easy for her. She want a quadruple double. See, this is what I like to hear. What kind of stats you talking about, man? What's your grades looking like, man?
My grade 100.
Huh?
My grade 100.
Your grade 100. You starting the first spot?
Yeah.
Okay. What you looking for? What you see yourself in the next 5 years? What you see yourself in the next 5 years?
Say that again.
What do you see yourself in the next 5 years?
NBA.
How old are you again?
15.
And you're going to be in the NBA by the time you turn 21? Can I shake your hand?
Yo.
Just let them know, man. Y'all see him shaking my hand on Triple A Radio right here live. Man said he'll be in the NBA in 5 years. I just want to do something, bro. Look out on me, man. I'm the boy trying to get the mold, man. The man said he'll be in the NBA in 5 years. Big man, what you going to do?
I'm finna just go play ball right now, man. I can't say where I'm being in 5 years. Five years.
Man, what them stats looking like, man? What the stats looking like coming out of college, coming out of high school, going into college, man? What the stats look like? Give me something, man. I got some numbers.
Well, you see, I know. You know, I play football. I don't play all that basketball.
Okay, well, you had 2.5 sacks, 10 sacks. I mean, come on, man. Give me some kind of numbers.
I'm
talking to that mic. All American?
All American.
Okay, so what you saying there? So, what's All American requirement?
All American requirements. Left playing left tackle, you gotta have a knockout every game. You gotta have a knockout 10 Ks every game. So you know in the left
tackle. So you get solo tackles, solo sack. Like, yeah.
Keep that quarterback protection on that blind side. You making your money.
So like something that. Like blood makes the grass grow.
Yeah.
Kill it.
Yeah.
Meet me at the quarterback.
You ain't getting the quarterback past me. You gotta get past me first. You gotta get past me first.
Man.
Now you ain't good enough.
Man, I'm still at it, man.
Nah, you ain't got no more.
Man, your big head ass daddy was me too, man. We all got it, man. It's in our blood, man. Whatever, man. In the sport, man, we got the athletic bill, man. We don't get that. We don't get that. We do whatever we put our minds to, man. That's the coolest mentality, man. Anything you put your mind to, you can grind to. I'm still out here grinding, Jack. You got my people with me, man.
That's just that coolest love, man. You know everybody can't do it like that, man.
Yeah, well, it is. I still love it, even when they hate me. Shout out, man. People from Mississippi to the 8, man. We in the thing with everybody, man. Shout out, Pilo, man. Talk to me, man. Give us something to go out on, man.
We got a girl with 30
Say it again.
We got down the way in September.
We got smoke. Talking to that mic.
We back in September. Talk to fuck with you a little more.
Okay. Then what they gonna do?
Well, get ready for football season.
That's what I mean.
Well, I don't know if he told you already, but I told him he need to do him one semester down there. He said he need to get the hell away from him in any kind of way he can.
No disrespect, but I just feel like he can get a lot more comfortable, a lot more good if he get away from there, man. I had a poor scholarship. I choose to go back home, and I fucked up everything, man. Not to say that's an excuse, but I just feel like if you can beat it before it gets started, get away from it.
You know, I've been 10. So the first game set, I'm the first, and we can see you there.
Y'all heard here on Triple Life Radio, man. We got to keep the young and the youth, man. Like, that's our future, man. Without these guys here, man, we won't be nothing, man. We gonna be like this forever. I get old every day, man. I be out here, man. I work, man. I pay my own bills, take care of myself, man. I'm out here, man. So, life ain't gonna be that way, man. I love everything, like, I love it, man. I love all my people, man. I love y'all, man. I show people, y'all, man. Y'all know how to make it. I so appreciate y'all. Real, real, real. Big him over there. My big girl.
Yeah, we should take him.
Already.
Hey, man, we get
it. I got to do a Big Zach show on the 31st of July. I'm going to come down there and set up and do Big Zach on the 31st. So I'll be in Mississippi. I'll be in Law on the 31st. Career for life. Me and my camera crew.
We'll be there.
I already know, bro. Shout out, man. Career for life. Hurt me up first, man. Five trucks are in the field. Shout out, Loki. Shout out, Sean Cherie. We in ChymistryLive, man. Paradise Emotions, Lil Flip. Independent Ball, man. We all balling in our own way, man. Y'all just got to open our eyes. Y'all got going on. Yeah.